Hey guys, it's Gia Peppers back with another Notes to Self. The note this week is be as dope as you say you are, right? Okay, so what I mean by that is in Instagram world, in the Facebook world, in the Twitter world, everybody is somebody, right? When you go on somebody's Twitter and Instagram, they're a CEO, they're the founder of nextupmoneymusic.com, you know, whatever. I love that. In this recession generation, we all need to make our own opportunities. I agree, I think it's amazing. But when that opportunity comes and you say that you are this amazing writer, this amazing motivational speaker, this amazing dancer, singer, actress, and you don't show up, are you as dope as you think? Are you really putting in that work to be the next Beyonce, the next Oprah, the next Jay-Z? All of these people that we look up to as a culture, they are dope because of what they've done, the work they put in, and everything that we see is the result of everything that they put in. People say that it takes 10,000 hours to master something. I'm young, I haven't mastered being on camera yet, but I do know that I'm doing the work. But to me, a dope person is an expert, is it when it comes to their field. So when everyone thinks we're the generation of entitlement and we're the generation that doesn't want to put in the work, I hope that we are all putting in that work to be just as dope as our mentors, our role models, the people that we look up to, and I hope we're all putting in that work to prove everyone wrong. Only way to become as dope as you want to be is to take the steps, is to go on that journey, is to fail and pick yourself up, and is to really love who you are every step of the way. Really live in that moment and really be dope. Like, the fear and the doubt and everything will slowly but surely fall away as you start to trust yourself, as you start to trust God, as you start to trust the universe and know that everything happens for a reason. I'm talking to myself because I find myself not being on time for things. I get called to do a red carpet an hour before and I'll sit there and be like, oh my God, I don't know who this person is. Hi, who are you? Gia, be as dope as you think you are. Notes to self. Thank you guys for tuning in. This is Gia Peppers, and I hope y'all will be back next week. Share, like, whatever. I'll see you later.